For his forthcoming trip to Rio, Pope Francis has decided to make a few adjustments to suit his own style. His final schedule is full with appointments and will feature landmark moments such as a visit to a Marian shrine and meetings with ill or needy people. The Pope will leave Rome's Fiumicino airport at 8:45 a.m. on Monday, July the 22nd. After a roughly 12-hour flight, he will land in Rio de Janeiro at 4 p.m. However, the official welcoming ceremony with President Dilma Rousseff won't be held at the airport but at the Guanabara Palace out in the city. Then, the Pope will take some time to rest at the residence of Rio's Archbishop. During his first day in Brazil, no public meetings are planned so that Pope Francis can recover from jet lag. On Wednesday, the Pope will travel by helicopter to the Nuestra Senora de Aparecida shrine, which is about 120 miles from Rio. There, he will celebrate Mass and have lunch with a group of young seminarians. On his way back, the Pope will also visit the San Francisco de Assis Hospital, where AIDS patients are treated. On Thursday, July the 25th, the Pope will receive the Golden Keys to Rio and will bless the Olympic flags. Then he will visit the Manguinhos slum, where over 50,000 people live. At 6 p.m, the Pope will attend his first massive gathering with young pilgrims in the Copacabana beach. On Friday the 26th, he will confess some of the youths and will later meet with a group of young Rio prison inmates. In the evening, he will lead a moving Way of the Cross ceremony along the streets of Rio, where he will pray for the youth and all the challenges they face. On Saturday, July the 25th, the Pope will attend a meeting with politicians and entrepreneurs at Rio's Municipal Theatre. In the evening, he will celebrate a prayer vigil with more than 1 million youths. On Sunday, Pope Francis will end the meeting with an open-air mass. It's there that he will announce where the next World Youth Day will take place. And finally, before taking a flight back home, the Pope will meet with Latin American bishops or their representatives. The Pope's plane will land in Rome on Monday, July the 29th at 11:30 a.m. With such a tight schedule, Pope Francis and his entourage are expected to take a few days off to recover from the long trip.